first thing that you need to do is to go to App Store and download the application documents. And once you're done downloading it, open it and then go to the browser icon or the button of the browser and go to kissasian.sh. Once you're there, search for the drama that you want to download. You can also choose the drama episode that you would like to download and then look for the button that says click here to download and you will be directed to another website. Click the download button and then wait for that 10 seconds to last and you can now choose the resolution that you would like your drama to have and make sure to close those pop-up websites or ads and just continue to click that resolution right there. You can also rename the file name and click done and it will now start downloading. And once it's done, you can watch it on the application itself, but you can also transfer it to your camera roll. And to do that, go to the location of the file and click the three button right there and click share, then add to notes. Then save, then go to your notes. And then click that share button right there and click save video and you can now go to your camera roll and watch the drama. Subscribe to my channel.